what they put in the sloop. Pawnbrokers, lifters, grave robbers, frigging vultures, all. Still, it's work for the vultures or work for the bastards.
You said it.
Weather's turning. I wish there was a sloop stall nearby. Say, don't I recognize you from...
Raincoat, black helmet, about yay tall.
Huh? Knock me into the barrel of sloop. You deserted from the watch.
Let's say the way things are going on the streets, I like my chances better with the vultures.
Fair enough. Weather's turning. Hope it's not the gloom.
You miss anything from your old gig? The hot meals? The badge?
The boots, I guess. Man needs a good pair of boots.
Aye, it's hard to come by leather in the old town. Commons keep boiling it for food. I don't like the way he looks at her, slimy bastard. Something feels wrong.
Good find.
That bastard's been using my blade to open bottles again.
I'm not feeling all that well. Tough times.
My neck aches. What happened to the sloop sellers? Same nightmares every night.
the things he's saying. I swear the gloom's got him. My neck aches.
Huh?
Could I have just seen something? There's someone over there!
What?
Stop!
This blade could cut tallow. I'll show him. I swear, there's something running around in my boot.
So this is the voice box. Perry should have sold it while he had the chance.
I know you're...
I'll be glad when this is all over. I swear there's something running around in my boot.
Now, what do we have here?
You can smell the river from here. I need to rest. I'd welcome some warm coffee. At this rate, I'll die of the gloom before I see action. You can smell the river from here. Something feels wrong. Thank you.
Thank you. You want to cross into such a squad?
Be my guest.
I'll stay out of this way.
What?
Did I see somebody moving?
There! I saw someone!
Enough dancing! Let's start cutting!
Did you scope it out? The Watch City Council building?
Sure did. Security's tight, like you guessed.
And the Baron's bust?
Solid gold. Worth a fortune, even with Northcrest's sour face attached. Problem is, the bust's locked up at night with this special security mechanism.
Shit. Too risky. I'm calling the job off. Let some other thief hang for trying to steal the Baron's bust.
like a tooth's coming loose.
What was that?
I think I saw him.
Yeah. Yeah. No, I'm sped.
This damned city.
Thank you.
I have family in Dayport. Don't ask how. Maybe they'll take us in.
The gloom's everywhere. Only advantage Dayport folks have is being able to afford burials.
He'd given us the slip, but we saw which half of the little shit crawled back into. Put the white cross on the door, didn't we?
That's a good one.
He'd given us the slip, but we saw which hovel the little shit crawled back into. Put the white cross on the door, didn't we?
Saw a man crying for you as he was kicking on the rope.
Shut it.
What if it's true? If this voice of the people really can find a cure, the Baron, the High Callers, they never say anything about a cure. If they...
Of course that rabble-rouser's going to say he wants to cure the gloom. I bet poppy milk wouldn't curdle in his mouth.
He'll get a cure for the gloom, all right. A noose for his treasonous neck.
hire you again. Always a pleasure.
Here's the voice box. Your thief decided to pawn it before the watch hanged him for his trouble.
At least the backstabbing pig got what he deserved. Thanks for cleaning up his mess. With this voice box, my metal man's about ready to wake up. It's only a matter of time. I better focus on my metal man. Check back later, would you? Forgiveness. They think I can't pull it off. I'll show them. Show all of them.
What do they say?
What do they say? They speak Orion's message. They sing and scream of a glorious fire.
They've gone crazy. What do we do?
The city will blacken.
I don't know.
The Baron's machines will be destroyed. And when the smoke clears, the dawn will break.
Now to see Jacob. There's a lot of panicking people in Greystone Plaza. I'm guessing it's too late to get anything from Jacob. But I am close to Eastwick's house, the Baron's architect. If anyone knows a back door into the keep, it will be the man who built it.
Your coat is now.
For Basso's sake, I hope the keep is built as strong as they say. Now to see Jacob.
There's a lot of panicking people in Greystone Plaza. I'm guessing it's too late to get anything from Jacob. But I am close to Eastwick's house, the Baron's architect. If anyone knows a back door into the keep, it will be the man who built it.
For Basso's sake, I hope the keep is built as strong as they say. Eastwick City House. No one ever called his work subtle. Seems I'm not the only one making a house call tonight.
Sir, isn't Eastwick the architect of the Baron himself?
Back's hurting bad.
Someone is in the area! Move quickly! He must not leave the ground!
You there!
All my years in the Watch, don't think I ever met the Baron.
I'll be glad when this is all over.
Leather has no give. It rubs something fierce. What's happened to this place?
What's next?
I have something for all your nefarious needs. Pleasure doing business. Back for more. Pleasure doing business. Black Hand supplies at lifter prices.
Now to see Jacob. There's a lot of panicking people in Greystone Plaza. I'm guessing it's too late to get anything from Jacob. But I am close to Eastwick's house, the Baron's architect. If anyone knows a back door into the keep, it will be the man who built it. For Basso's sake, I hope the keep is built as strong as they say. Yeah. Eastwick City House. No one ever called his work subtle. Seems I'm not the only one making a house call tonight.
All right, boys. Remember, Eastwick built this place himself. Hidden passages, machinery in the walls, a real house of tricks. He's shut himself up in his study room, but watch for heels in the night. I don't want him escaping.
Sir, isn't Eastwick the architect of the Baron himself?
Not to leave the premises without the Baron's escort. Hope for his sake the keep isn't burning because of his loose lips.
Oh, it's getting late.
Weather's turning. I should get more sleep. Maybe I'll sleep tonight.
Huh? What's going on?
Could be trouble. Best check it out.
Eastwick City House. No one ever called his work subtle. Seems I'm not the only one making a house call tonight.
All right, boys. Remember, Eastwick built this place himself. Hidden passages, machinery in the walls, a real house of tricks. He's shut himself up in his study, but watch for heels in the night. I don't want him escaping.
Sir, isn't Eastwick the architect of the Baron himself?
The streets aren't quiet anymore.
Never suspected Eastwood was the place. I'm not feeling all that well.
Weather's turning.
Rats. People shouldn't keep secrets in glass houses. A man with much to hide. If the situation was different, I'd take the time to enjoy this.
Has the right idea. I should lock myself in the bloody cellar. No surprise those blacktops can't help carry some of this shit. I'm going to miss Tilly. She's a corker.
I need to sleep. The gloom's taken so many already.
Surrender!
Wish there was a sloop stall nearby. Maybe I'll sleep tonight. What's happened to this place?
How did she find out? I made sure to... Oh, wait. Freaking song out of my head. You can smell the river from here. Years in the watch. Don't think I ever met the Baron. So tired these days. Something feels wrong. So hungry. It's getting late. Find the intruder. There's no one here. That Black Hand bastard is still around somewhere.
I think a tooth's coming loose.
Something's going on. Anybody here?
Whoa! Sound the alarm! You'll be found soon enough. I'll find you. Be sure about that.
Can't find the intruder. There's no one here. Stay sharp. What? I have to remain ready. I don't feel right.
What?
The bird's been killed! Someone's about! You'll answer for this. Where are you?
There is likely a place. What?
Who caused that noise?
Getting late.
Theodore Eastwick, servant of the Lion, by order of the Baron himself, Elias Northcrest, you are to present yourself to his watch.
No sense waiting out here with the gate crashers.
Master
getting into
Eastwick,
the study needs a lighter touch.
It'll go easier on you if you come willingly. Master Eastwick! Release this door!
Good find.
He better not slip away.
I'm not feeling all that well. Oh, my back's hurting bad. Ugh, their teeth. Like looking askew at a graveyard. Nearly pains one to see the city in such a parlous state. She will just leave me alone. Thank you.
I'll take this.
Thank you. So, you're saying there's a hidden entrance in here somewhere?
I said I've often seen the Master enter here, but found it empty when I check upon him.
You haven't ever nosed about for it?
No, of course not. It wouldn't be my place.
Ugh. Come on, Mother Mulberry. You're talking noble, but you aren't noble.
When you're quite finished, I have packing up to do.
All right. Back to it. I'll check the room myself.
Hidden entrance. Just what I'm looking for.
Wish there was a sloop stall nearby.
Your Master Eastwick is definitely hiding something. Locked in his room like that and not coming out.
I don't know what he's thinking, refusing the watch at a time like this.
It's cold out tonight.
We're being attacked! Guards! Please! I beg you, let me live! I don't have much, but it's yours. He must have gone. It's quiet now.
What's Eastwick been doing up here? Admiring the view of his collapsing monuments? Well, I can't leave him alone with his thoughts. I need those plans. That explains his lack of cooperation. First Cornelius, now Eastwick. Being one of the Baron's associates appears to be bad for your health. One way or another, he was going to swing.
Theodore Eastwick, servant of the Lion. By order of the Baron himself, Elias Northcrest, you are to present yourself to his watch. You wait here. I think the shieldsman's coming up.
You were the biggest admirer of your own work. That's my interest in this expensive toy set. Guess I'll have to play along. Arrange the model to match the building. Before the building comes down.
Smash this door in, we'll be here all night. Master Eastwick, it'll go easier on you if you come willingly. Is he playing at Rat Sally Jack in there, or what? This is pointless. Get a shieldman to smash this door in. We'll be here all night. Eastwick, servant of the Lion, by order of the Baron himself, Elias Northcrest, you are to present yourself to his watch. It'll go easier on you if you come willingly.
Is he playing at Rat Sally Jack in there or what? If we don't get a shieldsman to smash this door in, we'll be here all night.
Evening. 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 evening.